Aloha. The Dropbox is an optional tool that instructors use when they want to provide a convenient electronic way for you to submit documents to them. Quite often, instructors prefer that you use this as opposed to emailing them documents, but you should always check with your instructor to be sure. You can access Dropbox through the link in the left-hand nav bar. Clicking this will take you to a folder with your name on it that you can see and the instructor can see, but that none of the other students in the class can see. To add documents to this, you simply click on the Add drop-down, and you'll be given the first option to upload files. You would then click on the Browse button and browse to whatever folder on your computer that you've previously created your document on, and then click Upload Files Now. This will put your file in your Dropbox and enable your instructor to see it on his or her end. If you're not familiar with how to use the browse function to upload a document, take a look at the Laulima assignment video, which goes over this in detail. And that's all you need to know about the Dropbox.